I want to thank all the guests for coming and spending time with us today on our most special day. It means a lot to us, and I know a lot of you made sacrifices to come here today. So it's very nice to see you all, and I hope to get to know you all over the next few years. Now, thanks to the family of two. You have raised a wonderful daughter, and she means so much to me. And after her making me cry with her special words to me, it's tough for me to hold my tears back. But I'm very proud to have her as my beautiful bride. Now, thank you to my family. Thank you for coming and supporting us. It means a lot to us both. Thank you for loving to and accepting her into our family. And now special words to my wife. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to be your husband. I'll do the best that I can to love you and support you every day. Home game.
Since the first day that I met you, I felt very welcome. I am so lucky to have been accepted in your wonderful family. Thank you for raising Titus. He's my everything. And from now on, I will take care of him the best I can. And I just want to let you know that I'm so proud to be Mrs. Williams. Finally, special words to my dear husband, sweet Titus. It means so much to me standing here next to you as your wife. Sweetheart, you are the best husband in the world. You are one in a billion because you're born with angel heart. Thank you for all your hard work to make my dreams come true. Thank you for loving me and sacrifice things to me. As you know, no one perfect, but you are so perfect for me.
Cause it's you and me. And all other people with nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me. And all other people. And I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me. And all other people with nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me. And all other people. And I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. And in what month this clock never seems so alive.